Okay, actually, this is gonna be part 2 of episode 9. Explain it to me again. You're not making any sense. Oh, mama, this is the last time I'm going to tell you. The angel is scheduled to occupy the dawn dwelling for an incident amount of time. Murder them more, none more after. This is a lot of rubbish. What is going on back there? Alright, you leave me no choice. I'll go get my answers from Alan himself. That can be arranged. What's all this fuss about? Alan, how can you just up and close this place? This is the most lucrative site in all dances for you and me. My reasons for occupying Dawn Valley should not concern you, miss. Miss, Alan, we know each other for years. What's going on with you? I trust my guts for the infinite sending. Send it out this day. Yeah. What the? You heard Alan. Nobody may enter. What's going on? Is the Dawn Valley really close for everyone? I need to go with that too. Huh? Where's she going, ma'am? Okay, awkward. Doom sent. Ow! Where's he? Oh, jeez. Into another cave. But I need to go back to the other way. There's supposed to be another Coromon somewhere. Oh, jeez. This darn Coromon again. James, stop doing that. The potential one, nice. That I don't kill it. Ooh, that was close. Nice. 1, 2, 3. Captured. Nice. Yes. Oh no, I already had that. Yes. Plan again. You know, from Camp Lazlo. L-A-Z-L-O, you know, Lazlo. And his buddy was Clam. You know Lazlo's, you know Lazlo's buddy, Clam. Remember that television show back in 2000? Okay, we need this. Hey, are you okay? Man, oh man, that was just way too close for comfort. I just could go for a bit of spa treatment right now. Excuse me, please. Wait, what's going on? What's wrong there? Pain is suffering. Pain is suffering. Just imagine here, I was exploring the area for a new Coromon. Rumors to be here. And the next thing I know, I'm on my back flat on the ground like a pancake. Then when I open my eyes, all the horror just thinking about what the shivers in my bones. When I open my eyes, there was really this massive skull of jaw just a few inches away from my face. growling, drooling, snarling like some sort of rabid beast. So I ran for my dear life. A Coromon attacking humans on sight. I don't understand, surely it must have gone mad. But I lock off the area so the desert passing through should all be safe now. Anyway, the spot in town. It's all right, me. I'm out of this popsicle stand. Yeah, awkward. Oh, whoops, yeah, duh. Whoa. She means that, yeah, that's what she means. Huh? Scaldra? Oh, it's frozen door. Go, spinner, go. One, two, three. Yes! Yes, Scaldra. Grant sand. See, this Coromon doesn't mind physical attacks and reduced the damage by 25%. Sweet. It's gotta be its name. Sweet. Yeah, I think we're good. Gonna switch you because this is a hot sand. We'll come back for you later. I know it kills the little one. So I guess we're going in town. But the town's been blocked off because the guards blocked up Don Valley. Oh shoot. I'll come back for that later. Heck. Making the town? Oh, nope, that's just an empty place. There's nothing to see here. Real nonsense and nothing to see here. Hold up! I ordered that day training on. After I was entering the dozen months, I one time and $300. $100, I'm 100 coins. Thank you for your company, King. Move along, please. Oh, I made it down. Psst. Hey. Hey, you. With the gauntlet, hey. Here, next up, Angie, go to bed. Walk over here real casual, like, try not to act suspicious. Very smooth. I took notes of you in the desert. You want to research the Dawn Valley? I want to research the Dawn Valley. Perhaps I have a lead to accurate our shared goals, but risky preferences. I can't explain everything yet. This is not a secure spot. Walls are the direction seem to have ears in the part of town. Come meet me at the team house. It's directly to the west of us against the city wall. This is money, so please hurry. Awkward. But here's a healing place. Not. Excuse me. Oh, that's it. Come on. This stupid rolls. Yes. Oh. Weirdos. Whoa. So he goes to the west of a house. Which house? Which house are you talking about? Is he talking? Ow! Ow! Stop it, James. What is he talking about? There's a house to the west. Oh, keep on spree. What is he talking about? A house to the west? I don't see no house. Oh, God, Digma, Digma, would you stop with the Digma, Digma? Dang it. One. it's about then. Don't be shy, step on up. As I get for the lease on one of the official dig and go drill shovels. This one. Come on! Okay. Is it this house? Oh, there. No, sent by a stranger. I cannot decide to such foolishness. I know a trap when I see one. You do want what you want, but don't you dare involve me in any of the others. Hello, this is the place, right? Oh, you really came. Archie, who is this? This is one that I told you about, the one at the Dog Valley entrance. I figured I wanted to have a battle research on our side. Come on, you stupid thing. Please tell me I did not just get the stupid thing frozen up. Really? Do my best. Well, I do need to go to the Don Valley, but I sell it in. I don't know, it's apparently standing inside the palace, but the palace is some more godsend you've ever seen. The only way inside it will be, one of their guards from funny other guys. Meet me there, James. The guard back is just east of the palace. God, I'll be in position. Awkward. Yeah, let's go to the east and go get that thing. Welcome, please leave. Do come in. You're here to enjoy the marvelous Dorothy Sandman plot. No, very good choice. Please take some trials. You said it's these ready when you're in the spa. Oh, by the palace. Means the east, this east. Where the heck am I going? This one? No, not this one. It's east. I don't see a house on the east. She talking about? I know she said go east, but which east is she talking about? And what house? This is west. We want to go east. What is she talking about? Oh! Whoops, wrong way. Okay, now I get it. I didn't even see over here. Whoops. Psst, James, down here! It's time to commence the first step of our plan. Do you see that guard standing, stationed in front of the barricade? Baraka? Yes, that's right. The target I marked now exactly. What are you saying? In order to ruffle this feather, lure him away from the door, then it's your turn. As soon as the guard's out of sight, I need you to dash inside as fast as you can. I have to sneak around to find a way to back, because that's where they keep the spare guard uniforms. Good. Sneak around in the guard's barracks. There are a ton of guards in there. Are you sure this is the... Yes, that's my plane rock slide. Get that. You say you did. Don't take gloom. Things are gonna be fun adventures. Right here. I'll watch a phone installer at work. Just act natural. God dang it. Okay, try again. Darn you. Darn you. Dang you. Try again. Ah, oh, this is fun. Okay, it's hard. Almost had it! It's hard. Dang it. It's hard. I almost had it. Get the heck out of this place. Go. Oh, why that's hard. Shoot, I'm gonna let heck. Shit, I'm gonna get my next eye. Yo, come. Wait for me. All I went away. Thanks to that. That's initiation. I'll take away again. That was hard. Oh my word, that was the psst, again. Up here, over yonder. That was not easy. Phase one success. I like it always says, dream work is dream work, but we can't get too smug. This time, strike us now. We must enter the palace and find our contract before the higher up finds out what we're doing. Listen very carefully. Our source gave us a special hint in order to contact them. The sky seems extremely clear today. Well, yes, the weather is great out here, but what about the hint? That is the hint. It's a code phrase. The source goes to use them so they know it's really us. I can remember that. I stay up on the vantage point then. So then, if anything serious happens, I'll make sure to give you a syringe. Now then, let's open up the Dawn Valley again once and for all. Okay, that's gonna do for now this time. All I need is to get over here and get to the cars off. Man, I think we're tired. Alright, peace.